heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself. What do you need?
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
You found it! I've been looking for that blade for months! You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you, in honor of his memory. Right then. Divine smile on you, friend.
The future of Tamriel! And there it is, friend. We are the children of man. Talos is the true god.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like. Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares? Just tell me who needs bludgeoning. Vilkas and I have been here since we were little whelps. Our father Jürgen raised us here. Even Vignar couldn't remember companions younger than us. I've never been a smart one, but the companions welcome anyone with the heart of a warrior. When we step into battle, we fight for our own name and the name of the companions.
Some of them might try, but that's not what I'm worried about.
I expected no less of you, and once again, you have not disappointed.
By you?
They should be so lucky.
Skjor was looking for you earlier. Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it. My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday. It means resting your haunches in Whiterun more than I'd care to, for one. But when it comes time to draw blood, there's no one in Skyrim I'd rather have at my back. It means waking up every day knowing that you could die, and having to earn your life by clawing for every breath. I don't know how those cozy lords manage to drag themselves out of bed every day. Why bother if you're not living? Until next time.
There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, New Blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed. You still need to prove yourself, Whelp.
When the Empire surrendered to the Aldmeri Dominion, they shamed us all.
latest recruit, right?
Thought they would actually
I hope you've read it yourself.
But now it looks like they're letting anyone in.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Wuthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves.
I like this,
but not all of them, because some of them are still here.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that.
I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother.
Let's test that out sometime.
A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you. Don't delay, Shield Brother.
I am your sword and your shield. Looks like you've already got someone with you.
We should keep moving. All right, then.
It's the law, and you...
If you need portions, you should...
Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
What are you looking at? You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out? They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out.
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
My, now that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Enjoy what your is it that you need? Reach.
Well, in the old tales, the dragonborn heroes would use the power of their voice to defeat the enemies of Skyrim. Wolfhearth was dragonborn. Talos II, the founder of the Empire. Back in the good old days. In the very oldest tales. Back from when there still were dragons in Skyrim. The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. They're the masters of the way of the voice, of shouting. They live up on top of the throat of the world. If you're really Dragonborn, they'll want to talk to you. In the old stories, they always summon the Dragonborn for training. If it's the war you're referring to, I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence. Perhaps this is also true. The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword for one side or the other. But that day has not come yet. No doubt he thought it was the only way to make his point, and also because he knew he could. With good planning and constant vigilance. Even now, my court wizard, Ferengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Please keep your weapons sheathed in the Jarl's presence. I am charged with protecting the Jarl from any and all threats. Powerful men have many enemies, more so in times of strife, so you can imagine the dangers. Oh yes, there have been attempts on the Jarl's life. More than one would-be assassin has met his end at the tip of my blade. Take your pick. Dragons, Stormcloak assassins, ambitious and unscrupulous nobles. Sometimes I think his own children want him dead. And those are just the physical threats. Assaults on his sanity are another matter entirely. Every day he deals with obsequious functionaries and incompetent bureaucrats. Sadly, I'm not allowed to eliminate them. Well, not yet, anyway. Balgruuf and I share a battle bond. We met as youths and forged our friendship in the fires of war. When he became Jarl, I insisted on serving as his protector. He had no cause to argue. Gods, you are curious. Almost dangerously so. I've got my eyes on you.
One of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare.
Gordstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard.
Treat yourself and your kin to a dragon-attack steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
All I can think about is my son, my Thald. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face. It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to help, meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story. Please, let's speak privately.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. Rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. For ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. Tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelf. Browse to your heart's... I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. Pardon me. Take a look. Until next time.
Staying safe, I hope.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them. You're not paying attention, then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Izron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. Ha! Izron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
I work with my mother. Fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. He is the God of Mercy. The patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
Walk away. This doesn't concern you, citizen.
I am a Thormor Justiciar on important business that you are interfering with.
We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion,
the rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away.
it's something.